Well, this is a case where you spread the field with your receivers and
give
maybe
Napoleon
they're just,
some
maybe
room
they're
to
just
run.
Saving Kaufman for the last time.
12th play of the drive. Backside pressure ball is intercepted! Kenny Wheaton! Touchdown if he doesn't trip! Oh, baby, can you believe it? 95 yards! The improbable at the most opportune time for Oregon. Delirious right now. Kenny Wheaton, a redshirt freshman.
Caught. You watch, Hewitt is looking to the outside all the way, and this guy's a freshman, but he can get a jump on the ball. He makes a great cut to his left right here. Hewitt is just totally taken out of the play. There were so many guys on the pile, Todd. The Ducks may kick off from their own 5-yard line. There are flags for celebration all over the place.
Kenny Wheaton with the interception, 97 yards. Well, there have been a lot of plays made in this stadium, and I think it's safe to say that one ranks right near the top.